President Donald Trump said Tuesday night that if Congress cannot pass a legislative fix for the Deferred Action for Childhood Arrivals program that his administration scrapped, he will revisit it. Congress now has 6 months to legalize DACA, something the Obama administration was unable to do. If they can't, I will revise this issue. Trump tweeted he declined to offer specifics on what revisiting would entail. Congressional Republicans have yet to pave out a path forward on legislative fix, and lawmakers remain divided on the issue. Trump frequently makes promises he doesn't keep, and earlier Tuesday, his administration announced that DACA would be phased out over the next 6 months to buy Congress time. The New York Times reported that Trump asked his staff if there was a way out of deciding on DACA. Thanks for watching. Please like, subscribe, and share my videos.